There is a stroke to the AFib, not caused by heart valve problem. So if there's a better treatment than warfarin, I want that too. Eliquis. Eliquis is proven to reduce stroke risk better than warfarin, plus has significantly less major bleeding than warfarin. Eliquis is FDA approved and has both. What's next? Reeling in a nice one.
Don't stop taking Eliquis unless your doctor tells you to, as stopping increases your risk of having a stroke. Eliquis can cause serious and in rare cases fatal bleeding. Don't take Eliquis if you have an artificial heart valve or abnormal bleeding. While taking Eliquis, you may bruise more easily, and it may take longer than usual for any bleeding to stop. Seek immediate medical care for sudden signs of bleeding, like unusual bruising.